All right, welcome back. It's your boy Jay, aka the Murder Whistle. But today, we're heading back to Arkham Asylum. I can't remember, was the last episode that I was messing with Scarecrow? He was being petty as hell. I was saying, the thing I do remember is that I ran around forever to find that one spot and it was right next to me. So, I'm still mad about that. I'm enjoying the hell out of this, enjoying the fighting, the sneaking around and stuff. But I'm ready to get back into it. So I see you on the other side. Let's get it. So do I gotta actually go do challenges to complete challenges? Well, that's a dumb question, but I'm saying I didn't know they had them sprinkled out through the game. Okay. Do I have to do the whole Riddler shit again? I mean, the Scarecrow shit again? No. Okay. Oh, yeah. I'm looking for old boy's blood. Whatever it is. Game of Cat and Mouse. What is right to here? I do remember beating that dude up. Random pictures. Oh, okay. Catwoman's okay. Okay. They run up on me. Guess so we cracking down the old boy. Three arms. Alright, well I guess it's time to do some Batman shit. Thank you. No, this might actually work better. You get shot at. Or he ain't gonna wake up. I done fucked him up. He good. He gonna lay there for a while. I should probably stick together. So both of y'all gonna sit there? I'm gonna whoop your bitch ass. Coming to get you, beer boy. Motherfucker. I got cock blocked this down. You see that shit? Bitch. What the? I'm so fucking bad. Come on, let's get it. Girl, give me a second. I'm gonna be there. I don't know where the fuck I'm going, but I'm coming. It's a tower over the city. What's up, my one? Oh, yeah, I'm going to the botanical gardens. I figured that's where Poison Ivy's gonna be at.
Oh, I
Joker told me to kill my sister once. That's great. Hold on. I forgot. I was just playing Red Dead. I need to turn this up. Right. Hopefully that helped. I apologize about that. I forgot. I was playing Red Dead. Gotta turn it down for Red Dead. My health ain't fully restored, but let's get it. It's the back. I'm in here kicking ass like moderating a Shelby Alliance. Bitch. Oh! You wanna shoot at?
Get him on the ground,
bitch. You got a free shot of miss. Hey man, if you got a gun that close to Batman and you just miss and don't kill him, you're trash. I know it's Batman, but still. He 15 feet away, you give me 20 shots with an automatic weapon. I'm gonna get him. It's already got a chunk in it. I feel like I'm supposed to be going that way. But I guess, I mean. I got him playing all kind of wild shit. Gotcha, bitch. You know why he passed out, don't you? Ain't because he had him in a chokehold. He's making him smell his own breath. He just covered his hand right here, and he had to smell his own breath, and he just got him. Cause I mean, look at him. You know his breath stink. Look at him. doctor don't give him shoes, let alone toothpaste. What up, though? Okay, those ones, I gotta hit when her back's to me. Bitch, didn't I tell you I was part of the Narco series? Like, I got hands, feet. Bitch. Oh my god, Batman. Bitch. Come on, swing on. Come on, Cletus. Hey, look. Where the fuck did you come from? Look how this dude right here laying. For real. This is how your high school girlfriend lay on the bed when she talks to you on the phone. You know what I'm saying? Look at this shit.
Thank you, Batman. The guard wouldn't have lasted much longer.
Is he okay?
He struck his head when they knocked him to the ground.
Move him away from here as soon as you can. Take him to the medical facility.
I'm pretty sure them striking his head was what knocked him to the ground.
I'll go with him as soon as he's able to stand.
Bro, you're gonna be there all night. Oh. Oh my god. I'm trying to do too much too fast.
So, you found it at last. What have you been doing with your time?
Whooping ass, bruh. Doing superhero shit. Old boy wants me to find his work. That could be anything out here. Wait, oh, there. And here's the, I mean. Oh, bitch.
My journey lasted little over a month.
Oh, motherfucker, hold on, hold on.
My journey lasted little over a month, visiting academics in both Metropolis and Keystone. I was exposed to a wealth of new ideas. I began my day returning home in good spirits, eager to see my wife and family.
Oh, yeah,
I ended it feeling in their blood, broken fragments of my life pouring through dripping red fingers.
I don't think I need that armor yet. Let me. Glass, okay, okay. So he's that way. Okay, so how the fuck do I get through there? Well, okay. Oh, this is the door? This is the door I couldn't go through before? Look at Batman's cape. I don't like that shit. Shut the fuck up. Two, one voice, no gun. That's Two-Face, right? I thought these motherfuckers were gonna be loose. I was ready to come here and bust heads. These motherfuckers. All right, so the floor activates in case they try to escape. Okay, but they're not gonna get you. You know me, I'm gonna look around. Good one. Okay. So can I jump in there with them? Oh no, look up down right there. I was gonna bang with him. We was gonna hang a bang and dang bang. Oh, bitch. My fault. I didn't know I couldn't go that way. I'm sorry. Batman got a big ass rip in his cape. Brain out. They better not have John Coffee in here.
Stop! Stop, Batman, please! You've got to help my babies!
I'm really not interested in a bunch of flowers, Ivy.
They're in pain, crying for help!
Just stay where you are. Last thing I need is you running free.
Poor children. I'll save you.
I mean, at least I was right. She was in here. Hold on. Boy's mother got that killer pussy.
My poor babies. I won't let them hurt you.
You just stay in there so I don't have to fight you. Can't tell if he's crying or what. I know that one thing said two people, one voice, but I ain't seen nothing that says Two-Face. Unless I'm just horribly wrong with this. Two-Face gun. Okay. Well, it's not Two-Face's gun. No. That makes sense. Okay, that makes sense. That does make sense. pace of mistakes and identities. Case mistaken identity.
Please, someone help me.
Help. What's the Clayface? Is it Clayface?
Help me.
Oh, bruh, I don't trust you right now. Y'all see this motherfucker, man.
Please, someone help me.
Yeah, I'm just gonna get away from you. Bruh, I hear you. I just don't trust you.
Please, someone help me.
Like, why would you be up there? Oh, I can't do that.
Help!
Hey! I was right about Clayface. But where is that Clayface in that? In that cell?
Help me.
I guess that really is just old boy up there just hollering.
I'm up here. Please, someone help me.
My bad, bro. I thought you was the dude in the cell. I thought you was Clayface. I want
help.
That's my bad. I didn't say.
You have to help me.
Ivy? Gee, you look like crap. Maybe I can sneak you some shampoo.
The plants, can't you hear them? They're crying out to me in agony.
Yeah, well, I really don't have time for this.
Please let me out.
That's funny.
They'll die without me.
Not on Mr. J's party list. Oh, well.
Please!
What the heck? I'll cut you a break.
That feels so much better.
I know she's green, but she'll get me.
She's a good kid.
I could watch those two all day. What a riot! Speaking of riots, here's a bit of civil unrest I cooked up just for you.
Is it the motherfuckers I walk past?
Let me free. He's taken control of the security overrides. I have the sequence generator, but without the terminal in my office, it's useless.
Your terminal has been destroyed. Give me the sequencer.
What? Oh, yes, of course. It's useless. Half the code won't get you anywhere. They're trapped in here.
Right, you don't know who the fuck you talk to. You're the motherfucking Batman. Hold on, what's this? Okay. They go pirate, gonna copyright that sound.
There's always a way out. Always.
that it? Hey, man, scared the shit out of me just now.
You stay here. Lock this gate when I leave.
Oh, shut the fuck up so I can, I can go pick up them real trophies now that I've been missing. Man, that's crazy.
Get me out of here! You rescued the wrong warden. He's an imposter. You know how many freaks are in this place. You can't leave me locked up in here.
Shut the fuck! I want to see him change. I can't lie, he's good. Nah, I don't want to go that way. What, hold on, where I want to go to? I'm gonna get out. Yeah, so all these motherfuckers about to be loose now, ain't they? Oh, bitch! Hey, bruh! Did you see what he did to that man? Hey man, that's funny as hell. Is there anything in these? Hell yeah. Now they about to be wild when I walk through here. I like how she got his badge, though.
Well, now, there is. I know, you're shocked. Come and get me, Bats. I double dare ya.
Bet. Bitch. You making no guns. Over I ain't hurt. I'm about to hit these motherfuckers with the door in a minute. Door. Come on, bitches. Get knocked out like your daddy used to. Bitch. Boy, I'm over here bobbing and weaving on y'all ass. They said I talked like Mike Tyson. I ain't know I had hands like him. What up? She's good.
Well, it won't be so easy trying to catch me.
I love your crazy ass, girl. Was I supposed to take a picture of her? I said one hostile, one work.
Taped patient evaluation 5. Victor is not responding well to treatment. Victor, yesterday we spoke about the people you killed.
Ah, the zombies.
They are all people, Victor.
They are zombies. Continuously shuffling.
The man called them zombies.
You mean kill them? The police report states that you've murdered, or liberated, if you like, 20 young women in the last 3 months. Each had her throat slit and was left posed.
They were all lucky to be chosen to receive my
gift. I doubt they would agree with you.
Really? How about you, Miss Cassidy? As you take the elevator to your apartment each night, open the 6 locks to apartment 483. Remember you got the bio cam?
Fuck, how you
know? How do you know where I sit down
on your face? Yeah, how do you know where I live?
Just waiting for something to happen. I can make it happen, Sarah. I am your salvation.
Oh, I got that thing now, don't I? Okay. I gotta remember I got that thing. System deactivated. Yeah, I gotta go pee. Oh. We back in this bitch. Yeah. We don't pray, boy. Hey, it's fucked up. They showing him breathing. We know he did. Bitch! Hey, reflexes. Reflexes. I'm not gonna lie to you. I thought he was over there eating somebody. I gotta find a source to do it. Okay. What up, girl?
Got a little problemo for you. See those two guards over there? I know. Shucky. How you gonna save them?
Over here. Help.
You gonna leave those two guys hanging around all day?
I got it. Oh shit, hold on. Oh shit, hold on.
Louie. Batman will get you down.
Oh, Batman just gotta figure some shit out. Out on him. Ooh, Batman is panicking right now. Best Buy.
Cut me down.
Ah, bro, I'm panicking. I'm trying. All right, let's go. Bro, that's two of us.
You going after that crazy witch? I saw her heading out of the doors. We got out of the
room. Oh my god, that was stressful.
I'll stop her and then her boyfriend.
Good. Listen, I'll go try and get the ventilation system working. If you find her, don't go easy on her. For me.
You're expecting to...
Thanks again, Batman.
Brian.
Him back there? What was that thing he used?
No idea. Saved our lives. That's all I need.
Did the bomb even go off? Condition nervous.
Patient's name is Victor Size. For the record,
you want to stop it? Every other one I could back out of.
Patient's name is Victor Size. For the record, the patient has transferred from Dr. Cassidy, who is on leave after the incident last week. Hello, Victor.
Fuck it.
Name is Victor Size. For the record,
I mean, all the other ones played when I backed out.
Who is on leave after the incident last week. after the incident last week. Hello, Victor. Please, take a seat. Guards, you can leave us.
Sorry, Doctor. Warden's orders. I can't leave you alone with him.
I understand. Hello, Victor. How are you feeling today? Victor, I can't help you if you don't speak.
Depressed. Does that help you? Can you get into my mind, Doctor?
Why depressed?
I don't like Victor.
I'm just thinking about the one that got away. The one I chose. I needed the mark. I want the mark!
Who's the one that got away? Oh, was it Dr. Cassidy? Because she don't leave because of the incident? Batman gotta be left-handed. With every knockout punch he throw, he tees it up with his left hand. So I'm gonna say it's this room over here. Calendar man. I came from that way. I'm trying to get. Where's over here at, girl?
You're right on target,
bed frame. What is through here? Oh, door locked. Okay, okay, okay.
Ah!
Oh, what has what?
Ooh, you're getting hurt.
That's four walls, two sides, and one X die. Hey, bro, he's like, he owe me. How do I get up there to the hill? Hold on, my mom called me. Hold on 1 second. My bad. That was my mom's. She's telling me how she feels. Well, I don't know if Blank is going to edit my mom's phone call out, so just to show y'all this. Oh. That's how I get up there. Okay. Woo! Fucking bitch. Oh, motherfucker. Oh, bro. I thought this shit could sink through concrete.
Victor has been more subdued recently. Response to medication has been poor. Hello, Victor. Is there anything you'd like to talk about today?
Fuck.
Victor, this is going nowhere. Guards, get him out of here.
You heard the doctor. Get out. Didn't you hear me?
He's got another. Oh, get a trike in him. Get a trike in him. Oh, God. He's on Bill. He's cutting him.
Thanks for playing, Bill. I thought it was a batarang at first. But I love the fact that I now know I can pull people with the damn back paw. Now, I don't even remember seeing a real trophy below one of these. So I'm gonna go step over here. That was that one. Okay. Nervous. Owning yourself. Oh, activated emergencies. Okay. I see you, Harley. Oh, you hit me. Two hits. How come? If I hit like an old man, then you a bitch. But I'm whooping your ass. Bitch! Oh! How the fuck do I get off this?
This'll hurt.
Like, Lord. What do I do? Do I just get fried? I can't climb the rail?
Bye-bye, Bats. Mwah.
I don't need that information. I need to know what to do to the fuck about the fucking floor. So what do I do about this floor?
Excellent. I'll leave it to you then, my dear.
Get up!
Bring your ass. It ain't going down like it did last time. Come on. Oh, wait. Come at me. Come on, bitch. Like, for real, what does this do about this floor?
Someone held Bat Baby up off the floor.
Come on.
Excellent. I'll leave it to you then, my dear.
Get up!
So I can't grab these guys, but I grab that one. Motherfucker. Shut the fuck up. Why hasn't that been working? Come on.
You okay, buddy?
Come on. I hope they killed me, so now I gotta figure it out. I gotta figure it out now. Kill me, so I can come back with a full old boy. Kill me. Hurry up.
Loser, loser.
I don't give a fuck about none of that. Come on. You fucked up over here by yourself. Come on, bring your ass. Come on. Motherfucker.
Anyone for Prime Batwing?
Come on! Bitch.
But there is
no prize for
second place. Mad as fuck.
I'm afraid you're off the party list. Better luck next time.
Hey, it's grimy as hell, ain't it? I'm ready to fight her.
Hands off the merchandise. That's my party list.
Quiet. Why the smiles next to certain names?
You're the detective, you tell me.
Man, he reached her titties like that. Yeah, why wouldn't we increase the range?
Yes. Harley's been everywhere on the island, so I'm calibrating the scanner to only show prints that have traces of chlorophyll.
Okay, listen. Be careful.
Bitch, stop crying.
I'm using a Wayne Tech satellite to show thermal scans of the island. The gardens are showing up hot. Something bad is happening there.
No, it's safe for sure. So I'm stopping right here for the day. Cause I went through a door. Y'all say it's safe through the door, so I'm stopping right here. Motherfucking bitch. Hey, y'all seen me try to climb on that shit the first fucking time. That shit had me hot. I'm madder about that than that whole motherfucking walking around lost shit. I'm hot. Like I'm hot. Like, I'm big boy hot. And then they want to let me punch Harley in the face. I'm about to fuck her up. I'm trying to tell you. God, it'd been a new Batman game before I stopped beating. I promise you. And I know Suicide Squad just came out. I'm talking about the next game. I'd have beat the dog shit. The bitch just zapped me on some board. I'm bad, man. But I'm still having fun with it, though. You know what I'm saying? But I'm mad, though. I'm hot. Just let me hit it one time. Just punching the shit. That's all I want. I'm telling you, if I get to the Joker, whenever I get to the Joker, they better let me whoop his ass. There better not be a cutscene. I better get to whoop his ass. Just 5 minutes somewhere and just yeah, that's all I need. I'm getting off here because I need a drink. Y'all be good. Y'all be safe. Night, night.